This program is unique because of the breadth of modules that we've got available. We cover the vast majority of research methods that you're ever likely to actually want to use. And they're taught by experienced investigators that have got a global track record in conducting this type of research. So by coming on this program, you're able to learn from those people that have learnt how to use it, how to adapt it in the best way for the best learning experience, but also in delivery of their research.
I chose to come to Birmingham mainly because of the uniqueness of this coursework and the strong base that it offered me to further do a PhD. Something special about my course would ideally be the diversity in the background, the geography from which people come into the course, because you tend to learn a lot more from your course mates as well as from the course itself.
Students do not have to have studied particular subjects at bachelor's level, although we prefer students to have some life science or biological science background. However, we can take relevant work experience into consideration if students do not have one of those qualifications.
The staff are from all over the world, and we cover a vast range of areas from chronic disease epidemiology, health economics, systematic reviews, child and maternal health, biostatistics. We've also got one of the biggest clinical trials units in the country who help with the teaching. So really we're ideally equipped to be able to actually deliver this program for your learning needs.
The coursework entirely had a lot of contact hours, which was excellent. To some people it might seem a bit exhausting, but the more the contact hours, the more you get used to your professors, to the people who teach you, which is amazing. There were a couple of group assignments as well, which helped me get along with my course mates, to help me get to know how the healthcare industry is from GPs, from doctors around here, from British people, which was amazing. There are a lot of international students. In fact, I presume that the international students actually outnumber the locals in my course, and it is amazing, especially when you want to learn things like how is public health in low and middle income countries and how healthcare works around internationally. It is quite amazing, and to actually study along with the locals, it's nice to know about the healthcare industry in the UK, considering UK has one of the leading healthcare industry.
When students apply for the Health Research Methods program, we ask them to give a personal statement about why they're applying for the program. The sort of information we would like to see within that to help us make a decision about offering a place is, for example, why they have chosen this program, why Health Research Methods program is important for them, how their career or their studies to date have got them to the place of wanting to apply for this program. And also we're interested in what it may take, where it may take people within their career. So why have they come, what information have they got to support them coming for the course, and where they think it might lead them in the future. And also they can add any other interesting or supporting information that they think may help us to make a decision about whether we offer them a place or not.
The Health Research Methods course itself like a base for further studies, perhaps to do a PhD.